colleagues. Kenpo, this is the last day of 2019, and I want to first of all thank you for all your efforts and hard work during this past year. Just had some quite difficult challenges, but also we've had some great successes as well. I'm standing here in Radovolica in Slovenia. In case you're wondering, this is the Church of St. Peter behind me. And this has been the last day of 2019. I'd like to wish you and your families a really successful and happy and healthy 2020. And all the best. May it be an even better year than 2019. And I hope that you are all having a good break and are all getting ready for the challenges of 2020. Meantime, I wish you all the best and hope to see you again soon in the new year. Thank you.